First of all, hello. My name is Blim Blam the Core Block. Second of all, cards on the table. I'm a murderer that eats babies, and I came to this planet to eat babies. However, I am also carrying a highly infectious disease that I suppose you could call space AIDS, as you put it. And Rick did chain me up so that he could attempt to cure it. At the same time, Rick's motivation to cure my disease was not to save my life or anyone else's, but to patent and sell the cure for billions of blemflarks. But you know the reason why I ripped my chains out of the wall? And do you know why I'm never coming back to this planet? Because the two of you are the fucking worst! You both hate yourselves and each other! And the idea that it has anything to do with Rick is laughable. I'd laugh, but I'm biologically incapable. That's how alien I am. And even I'm sitting here listening to the two of you and being like, what the fuck? So, good luck with your shitty marriage and tell Rick I'm sorry he has to deal with either of you. Blim Blam, out! You know what? I'm taking this. How do you... What is this?
Is there a slow setting? Best door ever.